52, a strand of D and A. Now, there's very little resting going on until you get to the repeat. So we'll have constant playing, and the bow is going to be moving back and forth each time. No double downs until you get to the very end. And there's this above it, they have a comma at that last measure, and it says bow lift. So at the very end, you play a down bow. Then before you go back to the repeat, you lift and come back to the frog. That's called a bow lift. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.